A Waitsfield woman is dead after crashing into a tractor trailer on Route 100 in Moortown. It happened just before 7 o'clock this morning, closing down Route 100 near Ward Hill Road. That road is still closed at this hour. Police say the tractor trailer crossed the center line and crashed head-on with 35-year-old Rosetta Weber's car. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Police are investigating. If you have any information about what happened, call Vermont State Police. We'll be right back.